Excuse me, Alka.
Yes.
How are you?
Fine.
Can you spare a moment with me?
Yes.
Hanji. So what are you doing here today?
We are putting the litter in the dustbins.
Okay, so specially for this farmers festival.
Yes.
So you have arranged this cleanliness program. So what are your messages here?
My message here is that if there is dustbin available, then why are you sitting? If there is dustbin available, then why are you throwing the litter on the roads?
Yeah.
Why don't you put it in the dustbins?
Can you explain the other messages here? The other message on this guy.
Yeah. This is saying that dharti subhavi hai, kudedan nahi, kuda kudedan vich suti hai. It means our earth, our land is beautiful.
It's not a dustbin. It's a beautiful earth. So we must protect it, not litter on the road, which is people doing here. So you are sending that message. What's this message here?
This is saying that only clean environment can make us healthy.
All right. So you are all the students are here to protect the environment and maintain cleanliness. So you are giving all those messages.
Yes.
So which class do you read in this university?
I read in BSc Agriculture third year.
And yourself?
Plus one.
So from which college?
Singh Sabha School.
All right. Hanji.
BS Technical from Government College, SCD Government College.
So Alka. What benefits people are taking from here with your movement?
They will become responsible. They will come to know about their duties toward the nation, toward the society, and in that way they can become a good citizen.
Okay, thank you so much, Alka. Thanks for sharing time.
Bye. Thank you.